Hello, welcome back to the channel. In this video, I wanted to get a real experience of the capital city of Niger, a military-ruled country. Also one of the most terrorized countries on the continent. Let's see how safe it is walking around. I will be heading over to the other side of the city where much of the violences of the July military coup took place. You will be able to see some of the aftermath of the event. If you appreciate the effort I put into bringing you these rare videos, please hit the like button on the video and let us know in the comment what you think about the city. In my previous video, I talked about how the electricity supply is currently very good in the country. That is because Niger has just started operating its largest solar power plant. The plant, equipped with over 55,000 solar panels, is poised to fill the electricity void left in the wake of Nigeria's sanctions-induced power cut, according to Niger's energy minister. Following the July coup, Niger has faced electricity shortages as Nigeria, its main supplier, ceased power delivery. However, the solar power plant, capable of generating a substantial 30 megawatts of electricity, has improved the quality of power service in Niger. The country's national power company has already reported an enhancement in service quality in Niamey, the capital, and the nearby towns.
Gabar
If you like the videos I produce on this channel, take a little time to like this video and subscribe to the channel.